So. There we go. Sorry, I was having some technical issues with OBS, but I think I've got it figured out now. Okay. What shall we? Shall we research now? Should do one, it's not going to take so long. Let's pick up potatoes first. Since we have them, stop wasting time. Hello, pixel sharks. Michaela are sleeping, that's good. Oh, he's hauling stuff, so what the heck is he doing? Apparently he's woken up and he's got desire to haul stuff. Is she finally leaving? Okay. I mean, really? Everybody's just bound and determined to haul stuff. Who am I to stop them, right? Widen out some more of this. More storage space here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's annoying. Alright. All that for mine. That as well. Clean some dirt up first before you go any farther. See if we can get some of these rooms to be a little bit cleaner. Oh, I was gonna check something. Yeah, I guess there's that. Just a minute. Alright, I'm back. What? Hey, Livid Overseer, how are you? Did I see you earlier today catching out a game mechanics marathon? That was entertaining. He made it all the way to the end. Got out of there as quickly as he could at the end, though. But I mean, I did the same thing for Extra Life. 24 hours is long enough when you start going beyond that. Alright, I just need to finish that. And I need to build some more buildings. What is this? You guys are marble, so we're gonna have a lot of marble, so I might as well. Yeah. That's fine, I know you don't have enough storage. But the plan is to have enough. This stuff's all gonna get dismantled. Deconstruct that. Deconstruct that. Put these someplace else. Oh, I forgot to get my water. Oh well. Yeah, you do that. And I'm gonna put some more walls. There. Store that whole area in. Add into it. I mean, it's a good problem to have. Alright, who's doing what? Everybody's starting to wake up. Better than it was. Awful. It's better. It's very dirty. Very dirty. Here, let's go clean up. Awesome. I think I need to do real quick. Okay, so this is a trick that I learned over in another streamer's stream the other night of this game. If you let shorten the amount of time that they have to sleep, they'll actually go to sleep. Supposed to be going to sleep at 11. Guthron, Kyle, and then Fluffy and Elle will go later. Haven't had any more colonists or anything come along in a while. I think that MS Groove was the last one that joined this colony. You know what I'll have? I'll have a treat, since I'm thirsty. Sorry, I forgot to mute the mic when I did that. It's a little loud. Make sure you go to bed. Who says I forgot? Kyle. Let's go to bed. To force them, sometimes you have to, like, recruit them. Like, you draft them, and then when you immediately undraft them, they do what's, like, the priority for that shift. Just to go to sleep. Probably gonna need to start bringing some sandstone in. Limestone. Yeah, get some sandstone chunks in here. So that we can start building that other wall over here. Not gonna go into this or this, because the spot I decided to start building my colony has not one but two ancient evils. Oh yay. Hey, Gru went to bed. Kyle, what are you doing? Uh-huh. So, we need to build walls in the middle here. That makes sense. What do we have? These are granite, so let's build. Since we have granite, might as well fix that and make it granite, right? Door right there. Eventually gonna have to replace that. So probably want to leave like a column here. There, and then I'll leave another column right here. Come on, Gru. Build smarter. Everybody else is asleep, okay. This is the way it should be. Good, good. There it is. crew. Having a hard time. Working there, are you? Oh, yeah. This is... I have a feeling I'm going to have some power issues soon. Instead of calling you, just work. Just go get some sandstone. Yeah, I guess we can let you eat. Food tends to be good. I think most people agree with you there, Pixel Sharks. That they like food. Let's get this wood inside real quick. Thank you, computer, for the autosave. Actually, I accidentally lost some of this world. I had to replay like 15 minutes of the playthrough that I'd done. What are you doing? You're just gonna relax. Okay, I'll let you do that. Rel's awake. I think today. Well, El and Fluffy are my miners. I should probably. Guthrum working on some other things. We are going to need some more. Yes, you work on the door. That's easier. Well, you better be prepared to put that thing back. burn through those batteries pretty darn quick. Get the power switch back up. You can worry about the solar power. You can worry about generating that power later. Falling of stuff. Come on, let's get that dog trained. She apparently can haul stuff for us. Work on there. Let's make a separate storage area out here. And then this will be for no food. Basically, we'll just put chunks out there. Fluffy, you started as the miner. Now that's pretty much taking it over for you. Yes. Let's do some all colored lights. Where'd you go, Kyle? Oh, you're helping? Be nice. Just come in here and work on that. This room. It's time to harvest some more potatoes. There's a ton of steel over here. There's even more right there. Get some dirt clean. Really? He's sleeping. Went in there and woke the guy up just so you could install flooring. I agree. I agree, Pixel Sharks. Rude. Very rude indeed. Would you remember to go to bed? I wonder what killed that. Limestone. From what you're doing. You know, somehow I think I missed one. Let's put some more. Sleep. That's when I eat and then go to sleep. It's not so bad. It's getting better in there. Sleep. When do you go to sleep, Fluffy? Shouldn't you be going to sleep now? Poor Gru. Hope some traders can buy some material to make more from. mess up making a wooden floor. Probably gonna have done it there. Yep. That's fine, we can do that. Leash crew. Chop some more trees down here soon. And these areas. Oh yes, train, train, train. Not quite yet. Oh, we're doing a research project? Picked colored lights. I'll explain why Kyle stopped doing it. He didn't have a project to work on. Apparently couldn't figure one out for himself. Odd place to eat, but okay. Relax on there, girl, Michaela. It's nice. Don't mind putting that away. I would appreciate it. Some trees down. Yep, that works too. And always, thanks again to my hosts. Arguing End, I Kill Omega, Cellus Mike, Pixel Sharks, Ion B, and Mr. Gray. It's always, always appreciated. Let's see. Build a floor and the blood just comes up on top of it. Go to sleep, Michaela. Poor Gathron. More training, Christina. What I'm doing there is training her to haul stuff. I just learned it yesterday or the day before that you could do that. So, I'm doing that. So much stone on the other ones. I'd switch over, but what are you gonna do, right? This is all going to be chunks, and this will be anything else. That stuff can sit outside, and that's, don't have to worry about that. Alright, that's why I'm fluffing some of that flooring done. Potatoes. You do that. Kyle, you get us some colored lights. Hell. Just mining away over here. Make a pillar right there so most of the stuff in here I can. I think I may leave that there. We'll see what kind of stands. I can make another room right here. We'll see. Eventually, could move the prison in there. Anything else just lying around out here that I could go? I really should deconstruct this wall. Sitting there. Are those almost gone? I haven't really found yet a much of a use for marble. This. Looking kind of nice in here. Not according to the computer, but hey. All this stuff. Just sitting there. Resting period. Why isn't it turning on? Oh, wait a minute. You need to go to bed. Crew, come help hot potatoes. Oh, man, more steel. button. Supposed to be asleep, Fluffy. Two? Okay, you got time. Before you do that, let's go cut some trees down. Where's the workbench? I don't see a workbench. Maybe those are it. Close to that, huh? Somebody else asleep? That's not what I meant to do. Hi. Back to the game. Done in there. Let's get the potatoes in first. What a novel idea, using the stuff sitting on the ground to cook with. Wasn't able to get her to do that. Thank you. potatoes, you knucklehead. Just bound and determined not to haul these potatoes. Getting to work there, are ya? Potatoes, potatoes, get the potatoes. Potatoes. Get me some potatoes hot. Good morning, Elle. Nice of you to join us. Potatoes first, Al. Potatoes. Go through them as soon as you finish that. I have another task for you. Cutting those stone bricks go a lot faster. Okay, I guess I'll let you go pray. But just this once. You're just sitting there. Didn't realize he was... Why are they so mad at each other? Potatoes. supposed to be asleep. Yeah, you go to sleep. Get that tree chopped down. Sorry. An hour after all the technical difficulties. Sounds like I'm going to be wrapping it up here shortly. Let's get this room finished. I suppose I can let you do that. Fine, go get the stone. Taking so long. Get the pup trained. So she can haul stuff for us. It's gonna be fun to see. Some dirt. Place is filthy. You deconstructing the door. Tell you to deconstruct the door. Lights. Refugee chased. Housing servant named Inigo Jones calls you from New York. She's being chased by pirates from Compound. She begs for safety in Officer Junior Colony. Biologically, she's 23 years old. Be warned if you accept not to follow. Oh, yes. Okay. Where are the pirates? Go. Raid. Here they come. Thank you. to do rest until healed. Kayla. Let's see what we got here with Inigo. Ooh, she's a cook. She's good at crafting. Cool. Incapable of intellectual or firefighting. She's a house servant. Pyromaniac. Lovely. And she's pretty. Oh, so pretty. And what are you not wearing? Pants, of course. Now we gotta work on this whole sleeping thing. When are you gonna sleep? I'll start having you go to bed. 8 o'clock. Doi. A bed. You know what? I think right here is a good place to save it. It's the Great Beaver Invasion. Seems like the perfect place to save it. Alright. So, that's where I'm going to call it. We've got ourselves a new colonist, survived another short, small little raid, and got some work done on the colony. So, it was fun. We will see you, maybe on tomorrow afternoon, we'll see, I'm not really sure. Sunday's always a little up in the air. Zoe might get on and do German Minecraft instead. So, thanks for tuning in.